Alright, so I figured I'd make a video on one of my favorite games. I've been trying to find a World War I first person shooter. This is close enough. It's NecroVision. Fantastic game I've played so far. It's a World War I horror. And today we'll be playing that. It already looks amazing.
December 1916. The Great War enters its darkest hour. Both the Allies and the Central Powers are exhausted, devastated by the scale of the ongoing massacre. In one battle alone, the banks of the River Somme devour more than a million corpses, riddled with bullets, poisoned by gas, dismembered by shrapnel, and torn down in ruthless hand-to-hand combat. Clouds of toxic gas and flames smother the Earth's dead surface. Artillery shells, in their millions, raise mountains of dirt and destruction so high that the sun and the moon disappear. The thunderous echoes of war drift deep underground. Soon, few will have the courage to venture near. But there is another reason why some people have named this part of France No Man's Land.
Well, that's not good.
Get up, soldier. It's time.
Damn. I dreamt someone was telling me not to wake up today.
Don't tell me you're superstitious, Yankee boy. I was dreaming about my Jane. And she wasn't doing too much talking.
We've been cooped up in here for too long. Looks like someone up there is crying over our fate.
In England? We call it rain.
Oh, I feckin' love British people with their accent. I don't know what it is. In England, we call it rain. Man over here is going cuckoo for Cocoa Puffs. I'm not playing the gramophone.
Listen up, soldiers. It's going to be over tonight. We'll break through Jerry's line with one strike. We know they're desperate. They're weak. They won't know what's hit them. So, keep your heads down and your guns up. Tank squads have got our flanks covered. And we're the blade that's going to rip those German trenches apart and carve the enemy up like the vermin they are.
Most
like the rats
not.
They love to eat. Remember this hour. Tonight the forces of evil will be crushed once and for all.
Most
this
likely not.
This is the call of duty.
What a load of horseshit.
No surrender, no retreat. Only victory for king and country, boys. Let's destroy those bastards.
Just pull a Call of Duty reference.
All right, let me just go to options here. Yeah. I think that could be high. Medium. I'm wondering if that'll fix it. Even though that'll ruin the immersion. I think that might keep us at a steady like 12 frames. I wonder if it's just... There's one more trick I can pull. Video. Keep it high. Advanced. Turn off weather effects. I'm trying to keep this as a 20 steady 20 frames a second. So it would make sense for me to turn off the rain effects. That's what I'm thinking is destroying it.
It's a trap! Take cover!
That's improved it pretty well, honestly. Just can't be bloody bothered.
Gas! Gas! No! It's all over! Hold your fire!
everything unlike them. I see these suns etched into the walls, and I wonder, have these monsters ever even seen the light of day? Is that why they hate us? Because we have? What filthy
creatures. Okay, well, I know what's gonna happen here, so.
Will they turn on one another?
Here for now. I want to figure out why it's so laggy, like at 12 frames a second. So I will see you guys all next time. Bye.